Hi, welcome back to Answering ATPL. In this ATPL question bank video series for general navigation subject, I am going to show you how to answer this departure question using formula method, and we are starting right now. The focus of this channel is to provide explanation for ESA ATPL examination and other aviation related stuff. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing to Answering ATPL by clicking the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to get notified when I publish a new video. What is the difference in longitude between two positions which are located 949 nautical miles apart from each other and on parallel 53 degrees? Approximately, the optional answer are A, 26 degree 17 minute, B, 15 degree 49 minute, C, 9 degree 37 minute, and D, 19 degree 48 minute. Before answering this question, I will highlight the main key points. Difference in longitude, there is what we need to find. 949 nautical miles apart is the distance between two points along a latitude or departure, and parallel 53 degrees is the latitude. First, let's visualize the question. This blue sphere will represent the Earth. This white line represents the graticule, and the horizontal one represents 53 degrees latitude. The distance along 53 degree latitude is 949 nautical mile. The best way to solve this type of question is by using the departure formula. Departure equal to change of longitude in minutes times cos latitude, or it can be written as departure equal to change of longitude times 60 times cos latitude. Data given by the question are departure equal to 949 nautical mile. We need to find change of longitude, latitude of 53 degree. Now, let's insert this value into the formula. 949 equal to chelong times 60 times cos 53. We can now rearrange the formula. Chelong equal to 949 divided by 60 times cos 53. Chelong equal to 26.28 degree. To change this answer to degree and minute, we can calculate it. However, it can be done faster using calculator. If you are using a sharp calculator, you can do it like this. If you are using a Casio calculator, you can do it like this. Our final answer will be chelong equal to 26 degree 16 minute and 48 seconds. Looking back at the question, the closest answer is A, 26 degree 17 minutes. What do you think of this video? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find the video beneficial, please like it and share with others. By doing so, you will help other people to find the video. If you want to learn more about ATPL or other aviation related stuff, subscribe now by clicking the round subscribe icon. Please check out my other video by clicking on the rectangular box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.